Hello everyone, Mr. I here for another edition of Physical Education at Home. Today we're doing water bottle fitness. Really simple and fun. You need 3 water bottles. I fill them up just a little bit, almost empty, just about a quarter of the way up. Okay, you need 3 of them. And as you can see behind me, they are on the floor to start, and they're going to be in a straight line. Okay, so this activity is great for hand-eye coordination, balance, and it's a good workout, and it's a lot of fun, okay? So watch, follow along with me, and just try your best. First thing you're gonna do is you're gonna try to lift the water bottles up using just your feet. This activity could also be timed. Okay. You can have a family member time you. Let's see how long it takes you to finish. Okay. All right. The next thing you're going to do is you're going to do the flip bottle. So you're going to try to land each one. You're going to keep going until you get all 3. I got 1. Oh, I got 2. Thing you're going to do is you're going to go behind the water bottle, okay, and you're going to jump over it, jump over it, jump over it. You're going to go back, you're going to tip them over. Now, small jumps. You're going to go back. The next thing you're going to do is you are going to tilt one bottle over. You're going to hold these 2 up in the air like this. You're going to roll the bottle with your feet. Okay? And you're going to roll it back. Roll it back. Roll it back. Roll it back. And until you get back. The next thing you're going to do is you are going to balance the bottles like this at the same time as rolling the water bottle. Oh, no. If it falls, it's okay. Try your best to balance and roll. Concentrate. Turn around. And go back. Back to the starting line. Alright. Next thing you're going to do is you're going to grab one of the water bottles, you're going to put it by your thigh, you're going to walk, you're going to waddle across to the other side, and you're going to go back. Then you're going to pick up the second water bottle. So the first one stays at the thigh, you're going to put another one by the knees now. Now it's going to get a little harder. You've got to try to keep them in there. Back. And the last one, you're going to keep one by the thighs, the second one by the knees, and the other one down by the ankles. Okay? Okay? You're going to try your best
to go forward.
Thing you're going to do is you're going to go around the water bottles like this, around the water bottles like this, one more time. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed.
Have a great day.